In this video, we have given that 8 power A is equal to 27 power B is equal to 125 power C is equal to 30. And we have to find the value of ABC by AB plus BC plus CA. So we have given that 8 power A is equal to 30, and we can get 8 is equal to 30 power 1 by A, and we have 27 power B is equal to 30, so we can get 27 is equal to 30 power 1 by B, and we have 125 power C is equal to 30, so we can get 125 is equal to 30 power 1 by C. Suppose this is equation 1, this is equation 2, and this is equation 3. And if we multiply equation 1, equation 2, and equation 3, then we get 8 into 27 into 125 is equal to 30 power 1 by A into 30 power 1 by B into 30 power 1 by C. And 8 is 2 cube into 27 is 3 cube into 125 is 5 cube, that is equal to 30 power 1 by A into 30 power 1 by B into 30 power 1 by C. And we know that A power X into B power X into C power X is equal to ABC power X, and also X power A into X power B into X power C is equal to X power A plus B plus C. So left hand side will become 2 into 3 into 5 cube is equal to, and right hand side will become 30 power 1 by A plus 1 by B plus 1 by C. And 2 into 3 is 6 times 5 is 30 cube is equal to 30 power 1 by A plus 1 by B plus 1 by C. And if we compare powers on both sides, then we can get 3 is equal to 1 by A plus 1 by B plus 1 by C. And we have to find the value of ABC by AB plus BC plus CA. We have to find the value of ABC by AB plus BC plus CA, and it is equal to 1 by AB plus BC plus CA by ABC, and it is equal to 1 by AB by ABC plus BC by ABC plus CA by ABC. And it is 1 by AB by ABC is 1 by C plus BC by ABC is 1 by A plus CA by ABC is 1 by B. And it is 1 by 1 by A plus 1 by B plus 1 by C. And it is 1 by, we have 1 by A plus 1 by B plus 1 by C is equal to 3. So this is equal to 1 by 3.